If a light wave travels through space, then there must be a medium through which it propagates. Physicists named this medium the luminiferous ether. In 1987, the renowned experimenter Albert Michelson took on the burden of providing experimental evidence for its existence. If a beam of light is split by a semi-transparent mirror into two perpendicular beams, and then reflected back, the beam that traveled in the direction of the Earth's motion will cover a greater distance. Upon returning, the rays will overlap, and if one of them returns later, we will see a dark spot in the center. However, no matter how precise Michelson's measurements were, there was always bright glow at the center. This result was paradoxical, as it meant that the beams always returned simultaneously and thus ignored the motion of Earth and the solar system. Michelson considered his experiment unsuccessful until his death. However, the irony is that in attempting to confirm the existence of the luminiferous ether, he proved its absence. His failure marked the beginning of a scientific revolution, which ultimately led to the theory of relativity.